Come on. Shut up! So! Easy. Psst. Over here.
Danny, some ranchers came. Guerrilla. Got word of an anti. Danny, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. The local farmers would be real grateful if you could remove it.
I appreciate it. Vamos. Whoa now. Hey, Elvis. I found Ramon's hideout.
And I found Ramon, too.
Ah, sí? Tal como mierda got my boy's spurs?
No. I think he's dead.
Well, shit. Gonzalo got what he deserved, then. But you still gotta find those spurs. Gordito's little feet look so naked.
Right. Ugh. Creepy.
Move, shopping. What the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
I told you, that rat fuck son of a bitch Ramon is sick in the head. He fuck his abuelo over a goddamn percentage. You surprised?
I gotta get out of here. If roosters start coming out of the walls, it's game over, man.
Just don't leave without Gordito's spurs. Move, gatita.
Oh, shit. That's one fucked up bird. Your bait. For you, gordito. Okay. Can't wait to get out of here. More roosters. Doño, I need to get the fuck out of here. Inga, fucking gallos. It smells like shit. Move, champagne. Oh, get me out of here. Come here, girl. Elvis, it's Danny. That place. Blood, shit. Birds everywhere. I barely made it out alive.
Okay, cool. But like, you got dispersed though, no?
Yeah, I got them. And I'm fine, thanks.
Gordito, you hear that? Yes, Danny. Papi's wiggling his little butt with happiness. Now come back here.
You got
no room for you, gatita. Thank you.
Come here.
What's up?
We hit a Vivido plantation, so now the army's out hunting for the outcast we busted out. They're going to find the guerrilla ambush instead. Want in?
Hey, thanks.
¿Qué bola?
El barco.
Keep that cat away from me.
Hey, look, it's Dani.
Wonder if their birds are any good.
The guerrilla's back. Man, I'm... Can I be real with you for a second? You did something really special right here. I'm gonna tell you a secret, okay? I throw most of my fights. I just can't stand the idea of Gordito getting hurt. Burns me up. These spurs, they make him happy. And that's all that matters. Now, you did us a favor, and I trust you. But if you say anything to anyone, I'll fuck you up. I got a rep to protect, okay?
Oye, Dani.
Over Hola.
Here. Oye.
Good to see you, Dani.
Hi, Dani. The camp ignores me, so I've just been observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. I know that Singao Jose. To take him down, you have to take back the skies. Destroy his anti-aircraft cannons, and he cannot shoot you down. Disable his radar bunker, and he won't be able to track you in his airspace.
Offering some strategy is all I can do for you and these people. For Papa.
Gracias, Dani. Gracias. Good luck.
Move, Catita. Get him, Champagne!
Kill yourself.
Heard something. Nothing there.
There's the computer. Time to see how good of a hacker I am.
Thank you. Granada!
We won them!
Okay. ¿Quién coño anda ahí?
I'm coming for you!
Come on. Show yourself.
Hey, move!
What is he doing? Recibido. No se detengan. Recibido.
Go, gatita. Sopé, move. Dale, girl. Over there. Go, gatita.
Eso. Time to go. I took out the radar.
My family is lucky to have you around, Dani. When you stab Jose in the heart, give it an extra twist from me.
Shit.
Piro, meet me at Susurro Caves.
You're in a cave? You pissed off the camp or something?
No. Not yet. Just come, okay? Got an emergency, medical. Sort of. Medical, mechanical emergency.
You!
What can you tell me?
Danny, there's a supply drop coming in. Get to it first. We could use those supplies.
Gracias, gracias.
Libertad hears you. And we won't stop fighting until every Yaran is hurt. And not only that, we won't stop until every Yaran is free to live their life true to themselves.
Join me up top, hero.
Today's the day. Meet my new baby, Diesel Daisy. Feed her gasolina, and she gives us diesel. Mix with the foam, and we got napalm, baby. Napalm. Going to light Jose up so you can see his ass from space. Open up her valves, and let's see what she can do, huh? Be gentle. She's nervous around strangers.
Pressure's rising. Get the other valve. Work it, Hero. Work it. It's getting hot. My hot-headed Daisy. One more left.
You need help, Philly.
The valve's out of top, Hero.
Climb up and find those valves!
Good! We did it! Magic time!
No! I got a problem! A superhero! Gotta help me.
The Binga! They see blue her top. Hero, we're gonna need parts to put her back together. Wait. You got me a croc head and the circuit board? How did you know? Okay, this is spooky, Hero. You psychic? Go drop them off on the work table below. I'll be there in a minute. Just got...
Okay, Hero. Time to make magic together.
Okay, I'll dump Philly's stuff on his work table.
Philly!
Yeah, Hero!
Got your stuff! Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hero! After, she makes some napalm for us. But first, I gotta fix her.
With a croquet?
Yeah. He fires off the Philly magic. That's my Daisy! True love.
Here, gatita!
Moviéndome!
Son cabrones.
Ah!
They're shooting like they want to blow themselves up!
Oh, they're about to. No, coño!
I gotta get this truck out of here. You have to take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her. Please, Daisy, goodbye from you.
Ay, coño.
Thank you.
Philly, it's done. Daisy's...
No, stop. I want to remember my Daisy the way she was. She loved you. Only had good things to say.
Okay.
But she didn't die for nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and wash him melt. If only Daisy had lived to see it.
I know. I'm sorry you lost her, Philly.
She's a machine, Hero. Don't be weird.
Easy now. Easy. Let's go. Easy now.
Hey! Hey!
What do you got for me?
Danny, army set up a checkpoint and it's becoming a pain in the ass. Clear it and we can all breathe easier.
Thanks a million. Vuelta, Philly.
Hero, I hear you and Chorizo are getting along these days. That's good. He always likes the dangerous types. But listen, you got important shit to do. Grab me a military plane, okay? Air bases are full of them. Oh, and a pitching machine too, like the ones at baseball games.
Anything else on your grocery list, Philly? Can I grab some cervezas, maybe?
I'm already drunk on inspiration! Just watch out for those anti-air guns when you're flying. Unless you want your ass shaved from underneath.